have it in the workshop again. I need some more tools for the collection, so I picked up a bench vise, and I thought we'd have a little bit of a closer look at it and see what we can find. Coming off, another look. See drawer protectors. And look at that. Comes with a set of bolts. I didn't thought that possible. So anyway, this is a nice small little unit. And what I'd like to do is I'd like to set it up sort of for inside use. Bolt into this table, and then a little bit later I'll take it out and I'll show you. And also have it in an outside location for it. So I'm actually going to have to probably get some different nuts, because these are locking nuts, so I want some nuts that are easy to take off so I can actually move this. So anyway, let's start with the table installation first, inside table. So I'd like to have it as far in as possible so I don't block this passage, right? So I'm in 15. And then I've got a supporting metal piece under here, so I want to be as close as possible to that when it comes up and supports this table. So let's see. control on the center line and to the sides. Of course, these holes are a lot bigger than what these bolts are. A lot of tolerance. Anyway, I think I probably want to change these to a little bit shorter ones. And as I said, I want to get rid of these blocking so it'll be easier to move. But I would like to actually be able to move this. Now, this is light enough. The good thing about this size of device is that it's actually practically light enough to move around. I can make it 8 millimeters. So, yes. To vacuum this up, get rid of most of the sawdust. So that's better cleaned up. Now then, let's see. I really don't need to do that one. I wouldn't want to cut these either. So, oh, start looking for some bolts. It's always good to have a trash box full of all kinds of stuff when you're actually dealing with this kind of a problem. So I'm already digging a bit to see if I can find anything useful. Wing nuts. So those are really fun. Oh, come on, put. Ooh. Look at that. Now then. The question is this hole going to be big enough just to sit this.
Scary. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I can't show from underneath, but that's enough thread underneath. It's not ridiculous amounts, but enough so that I can just put the lid in that one. So, now I have another spring nut. Another bolt. So, problem solved. So now we have it installed here. So anyway, I got the so that will be just drop them in from the top and then screw them in by hand. It won't be good enough to hold all this stuff. I'm not going to be doing extensive banging on that. Then I just took the distance between the holes. So now we're going to go out and try and make some holes. Because I actually found two of those. Probably. And it's even got thread so far. Anyway, holes, and then I'm going to thread it outside also so it shows. Oh, we've got our custom welding table. It's quite cold out here, so I feel too cold now. I'll carry this inside. Work inside. Here. What I'd like to do is to come and sometimes. Oh, it's actually cold. I wonder if that's. Oh, but I need to thread it. Use that hole, maybe it would be. Stand a bit to the side. Have some space for tools. Sit as much as possible in the middle. Not going to work. Look at this. Yeah, I think that'll be okay. Sometimes ones that don't believe one's eyes. It's good enough. Even a couple of millimeters. A little bit, 7.5. You know, it's not perfect, but at least threading doesn't need to be that hard. It's not need to be that tight. You should punch it first. Oh. Guess what?
Rock the bit!
Ah, it's so hard to... Reduce the noise. Could put some oil on it. Just make such a mess. Renew the screw.
That's good.
The chuck seems to. Okay. Next. Here, I'm going to actually use some cutting. Hairness. This, of course, is very mild steel, and you know, arguably speaking, this might not, these threads might not hold that long, but I'm actually not going to be bashing at it so hard. Some crappy fit. That's just what I was actually able to sweep the strap. Let's see if I got the holes in the right place. Oh, lucky, because it's gold out here. You can't see that in the camera. It's gold. You know, the table isn't that super structurally sound either, so but that'll do for when I want to actually move this out here easily and you know, just work with the vise out here on the things that are meant for this size of a vise. So you obviously can't handle massive machinery parts and stuff, but for what I need it, it's should be okay. This one, another addition to the set for the shop, and from time to time there'll be a little bit more stuff added every year, every month, sort of thing. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one.